Man, man, man. Craft just keeps making game-changing moves in the note-taking space. Why can't it be for Windows too? Maybe I'd use it more than Notion. Maybe that'd be a problem. So first and foremost, something interesting that has been changed is that if you go to any page that exists and you want to see the font change, so here, these are the different options that you have. So if I change this to serif, it'd change it. There is an option with the new update on the actual application itself. I have Windows, not Mac, that you will not need to change every single page to the font that you want. Now, this is something that Notion already has. It's gonna be seen here. If we go to the top right, this changes pretty much everything on the top right, which is a nice change to it that makes it more Notion-esque and something that a lot of people seem to enjoy, so that the whole UX and UI is more in one theme. Now, the next thing is if you type something wrong, this little spell check option will show up. So obviously, as once again, I'm on the web version, I won't be able to see the spell check. But if you were to do that and right click it, unlike with Notion, you now have the ability to adjust the spell check at a page level, which I think is pretty interesting, because when you cancel something in Notion, like if I go to the bottom here and check the spell check here, you will just disable the spell check in general, and you're not able to really like reset it so that it's different on each page. Like some pages are just going to have situations where maybe the words aren't spelled right consistently and it can be annoying. So I think it's really nice that you can disable it. As you can see here, it can also change the languages, and making it page by page is just something that a lot of other apps don't allow you to do. Now, it's no secret that Craft has been better with sharing pages and exporting things than Notion in the past. And I think they've gotten even better with it, because you now, when you go to the share button and create a link, you have links, you have QR code capabilities. And not only that, you can set a password so that only people with a password can get into it. So if I do it like example password, press save, and then I copy this link, put it into a private browsing tab, I have to put example password. If I show it real quick, in order to open the document, now just to show it again, if I mess up, it doesn't let me into the document. And then also having an expiration date on that is really high level sharing capability. And then in the advanced options, you're also able to enable search engine indexing, which is really nice and essentially allows you to take your craft docs and make them become web pages, because you're allowing the general public to search for them. Now, for those of you that don't know, a lot of what Craft does on their website is actually use their own documents as example web pages. Yeah, their career page here and their updates page are essentially Craft docs. So this is literally a Craft doc. So if we can see all the different cars and stuff set up here, this is something that they probably set search engine indexing to a while ago in the back end, because they own the company. But now the average public is allowed to do it. And then a nice little tweak from a tech standpoint is that blocks can now be adjusted from a justify standpoint. So obviously you can put center, left, right alignment, or justify, which is something that Word has been able to do for a long time. And I think it's just a nice little plus to make it a more pleasing typing experience. And then when you create new folders now, you have a lot more things to choose from, where as before, the icons had less of these, but also you have the ability to select 6 new colors. Like if I change it to this blue PC stuff, it has the ability to make your system a little bit more catered towards your preferences. All these updates are really nice and make Craft a bigger competitor to Notion day after day. If you guys think that Craft is better than Notion, let me know in the comment section down below. And let me know what you think about this video and how you can improve your productivity even more.